Brockton man has been arrested in the murder of his brother. Cedric Abreu was shot and killed in a home in Brockton on Easter morning. U.S. Marshals and Maine State Police found his brother Jeremiah leaving a home in Lewiston this afternoon. He will be brought back to Massachusetts to face a murder charge.